Hello everybody, Mike here with Chocker Hawaii Longboards. Today I'm like to introduce a skateboard project, a longboard project that is dear to my heart. After living and surfing on this island for more than 13 years, it was time for me to work on a board so we can give back as a company to the community. So I came up with the Pono skateboard, with the Pono longboard. The graphics show Honolulu Bay in perfection. The graphics were provided to exclusively to us by Eric Abel, renowned surf artist. And we also feature the Safe Honolulu Coalition logo on our board, because a portion of the sales we are contributing to Safe Honolulu Coalition, an environmental organization that makes sure that Honolulu Bay is treated with respect, it's plastic free, and it's taken care of as it should be, to respect our surf spot, great snorkeling spot in this nature reserve it is. The board itself, it's a fast cruiser. It has a W concave with a sharp concave at the end. The deck is slightly dropped for a lower center of gravity. Our team rider the other day probably went a good 40 to 50 miles on that board. So even for people with downhill ambitions, this is a great board. It's a great carver. The wheels are nice and grippy, 78A wheels. So they're nice and grippy for slower speeds and carving. They're also great for sliding in higher speeds. So this is our Pono board. With this board, you have fun and you contribute, or help me contribute, to this fabulous bay and to the environment, to keep Honolulu Bay for many more generations to come. Thank you and aloha.
The Save Honolulu Coalition is a 501c nonprofit formed in the winter of 2006 in response to plans for development of a golf course and luxury homes overlooking Honolulu Bay. We realized early on it would take a diverse coalition of people to save Honolulu, and thus the Save Honolulu Coalition was formed. Our mission is to maintain open space, public access, and revitalize the health of the Honolulu Ahupua'a through community-based management, utilizing Native Hawaiian practices and values. Our board is made up of 7 volunteers and a global network of supporters. A lot of people ask the question, hasn't Honolulu been saved? And it's true that on October 9, 2014, the state purchased 244 acres around Honolulu. But that's not the end of the story. In reality, it's just the beginning. There has been no long-term plans or money set aside to take care of this land. And it's really an opportunity for the local community to step up and decide how we want to malama the land, how we want to take care of it. Save Honolulu Coalition relies on donations from the community. We have a short-term grant or a donation from Kapalua Resort Association. We also rely on t-shirt sales and our recent sponsorship by Yucker Hawaii through their Pono longboard came at just the right time. At the time we got the check from Mike Yucker, we were struggling to pay our insurance for the year, and it made up all the difference in the world. Honolulu is a special place to everyone for so many different reasons, and it's important that we, the people that live here, that enjoy it every day, take care of the area as it deserves to be taken care of. It's a commitment, a lifelong commitment for us who live here to make sure that everything is in balance. We need to make sure the corals are doing well. We need to make sure that the animals in the water are doing well. We need to make sure that our rubbish is taken away. We need to make sure that health and sanitation needs are being met. And it's lucky we have a good chance because of the tourist population that comes and visits. And many of them have expressed willingness to help us take care of this land. So we need to take advantage of it and plan for the long term, plan for forever, Honolulu forever.
So we got here, who we got here? Who's this guy here?
Eric Abel. We got some art hanging up here at the Weiland Gallery in Haleiwa. And here with Mike Drecker. We just did a skateboard graphic together, and yeah.
Very nice. Safe Honolulu Bay. We're going to have a nice skateboard coming out in collaboration with Safe Honolulu Coalition. And you were just a featured artist at the Reef Hawaiian Pro. What an honor that must have been.
Yep, it was pretty sweet. Seeing the artwork blown up really huge, life-size. Being out there on the beach doing live painting, seeing it everywhere, seeing all the t-shirts. Just being a part of the whole North Shore season out here.
Very cool. Eric Abel, accomplished artist, famous, proud to have him on our longboard. Definitely stoked.